with the first way, whenever I would hit the low register, F's or G's or G flat, it didn't really sound in tune. It didn't really sound like the note. And yeah, granted, that probably was me or my mouth embouchure placement or whatever. So there's a whole lot of variables on why that could have been a thing. But in my head, I think the reason why it didn't sound like a note, I think my bottom lip was too far away from the top lip. That means that from F all the way to like maybe an A flat, it all kind of sounded the same. Just like a fat ass pedal tone note. That's it. So what I did to correct that, I started moving my lip inside the mouthpiece. Now here is the second way that I've learned how to hit pedals. Now, let me show y'all what I do. After I was playing those particular pedals for a long period of time, I discovered another way on how to do it. There are two more ways on how to hit pedals. That was just the first way that I learned how to do it. The next way, with a little bit more control, pay attention, the bottom rim of your lip right here. You see that? Where the fat part and the chin starts kind of curving right there, that little line. It's the outside rim. It's the inside rim. That little line goes on the inside rim of the mouthpiece. It lines up with the inside rim. Same procedure applies from the first time. All right, I worked my way all the way from this all the way to like this. If you're training, you kind of know what to look for. Like, look how far my top lip is inside the mouthpiece. I guess all the way to my damn nose. But this is the way how I hit the pedals now. Because I can control them, it sounds good, and it sounds like a goddamn note. Dry the bottom lip off, line it up, the rim of the mouthpiece with the rim of your bottom lip. I don't know if everybody else do this, but I even move my jaw forward a little bit, like, and then direct my...
Sir. Grab me that creature.
But sir, it's an endangered species.
Grab me that creature.
And then direct my air up to the center of the mouthpiece. That is the way on how I hit all of my pedals. I've even seen people hit C's with this particular embouchure. In my professional opinion, on the mature side, believe me, I have a mature side and I have an ignorant side. On the mature side, I honestly feel like that's the best way on how to do it. So the sound difference is it cuts to where it'll be heard a hell of a lot more than the other way. So here's the difference. Here's the pros and cons of this shit. The second way that I just told y'all, it cuts, but it can be argued how much depth it has, meaning like how much weight it had versus the first way I talk. It can be argued, all right? But it's all a matter of taste. I wanted it to be toneful, but also felt at the same time. However, based off of taste, the felt part can be kind of debated from the first part. The first part that I taught y'all with the lip folded, I think that hits the hardest and that gives a lot more shock value. But to me, it doesn't sound like shit. It doesn't sound like a note. It just sounds like you dropping all kinds of nuts in that thing. And you doing it. You doing good. Yeah, you're gonna get that shock value from people that's not musicians. And you're gonna get girls all on you. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, for sure. Hell yeah. People gonna get wet. However, you're the only one, or you're one of three, or one of four, one of five pedal droppers that's in the section. And everybody's supposed to drop it at the same time. It's gonna sound like it's all over the place because your shit gonna sound the goddamn same. Yes, it's gonna hit. It's gonna hit. And that's probably all you give a damn about. It's gonna hit. But I don't think, in my personal opinion, nobody's gonna be able to tell the difference if that bitch is a G or an F. A natural, a flat. I think it's gonna go sound the same. But that all can be debated. I definitely understand. Me personally, I like my way. Fight me. I like my way. I got one more way to show y'all on how to hit pedals or flapping just dropping it low on any particular instrument. And I want y'all to stay tuned for this one. This is gonna be a special, unique kind. Stay tuned to the next video. I'm gonna show y'all exactly how he does the most powerful pedal tone that I have ever seen. Peace.